with the sixth pick in the draft, the Detroit Red Wings select from Mannheim of the DEL, Moritz Seider.
You can hear the reaction here in this arena, and we're smiling because, you know what, Steve Yzerman alluded to this earlier. This is where at six things get interesting because the rankings and ratings, well, they're all over the place once you get past maybe the five or six, but you did not see this coming either way.
No, not at all. And, you know, Moritz Seider had a really good year with Mannheim. He reminds me so much of Brandon Carlo. Obviously, the Detroit Red Wings think he's a lot more offensively than that. You know, a really good skating defenseman, but, you know, Brandon Carlo is the guy that when I watch Moritz Seider play, that's exactly who I see on the ice.
Yeah, he's the first German player to go in the first round, but I think about all the German defensemen that have gone before him, Ulrich Kiemer, Uwe Krupp, Dennis Seidenberg. I think this guy's got a little bit of all of them, but he's got some more offensive upside, Craig, than all those players, and I think that's going to be really interesting to watch as we go forward. But this one's a little bit of a shocker. It really is. I won't lie to you, Bob. I think you're a little bit surprised by this.
Yeah, absolutely. We know the run. We thought the run on defensemen would start between 10 and 20. It's obviously getting a little earlier here with the defenseman from Germany with the big wingspan. Million-dollar personality. He took everybody by storm at the combine with all his interviews. And for the Detroit Red Wings, an opportunity to bring in a guy that can move the puck, skate, but also can really defend in those situations.
And he's got some size. Heaviest elite prospect at 208 pounds. You see him up there. He stands 6'3", a wingspan better than 6'7".
No, that's why I brought up Uwe Krupp's name and Ulrich Kiemer, very similar. And I think he kind of packs a punch. If you're a Detroit Red Wing fan and you remember Dennis Seidenberg, there's a lot of physicality there too. So this is a combination type player with a little bit more offense.